I know what it's like to raise two kids as a single mom, and so does my daughter. She serves our country in the National Guard, but getting her daughter's father to pay child support is a struggle. Randy Bryce did the same thing to his own family, refusing to pay child support. Putting the mother of his child in that position, it's inexcusable. Randy Bryce is a deadbeat. He's not fit to serve in Congress.
Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.